The sparkling pink and purple loop in ZW228 is not a typical ring galaxy, due to the fact that it doesn't seem to have the usual visible central companion. For many years, it was thought to be a lone circle on the sky, but observations using Hubble have shown that there may be a possible companion lurking just inside the ring, where the loop appears to double back on itself.